morning students. Last lecture I have discussed the blackbody spectrum and statement of different laws, that is Wien's displacement law, Rayleigh-Jeans law, Wien's distribution law and Planck's radiation law. So now we are going to derive the formula known as Planck's radiation formula. So according to Planck's quantum theory of radiation, exchange of energy takes place in discrete amount, and this discrete amount of radiation is called as quanta. So discrete amount of radiation is called as quanta. Quanta is pure form of quantum. Quantum means photon, and quanta means number of photons. So exchange of energy takes place in discrete amount called as quanta or photons. Then scientist Planck assumed that black body chamber was not only filled with the radiation, but also it is filled with the oscillators having molecular dimensions. So Planck assumed that black body chamber not only filled with radiation, but also oscillators of molecular dimensions. Then energy of the oscillator is given by En is equal to nhu. Energy of the oscillator En is equal to nhu, where n is number, it takes the values 1, 2, 3, so on. H is the Planck's constant and nu frequency of radiation. So say this is equation 1. Now according to Maxwell-Boltzmann statistics, that is MB statistics, MB statistics, according to Maxwell-Boltzmann statistics, the oscillator with energy E is proportional to E raised to minus E upon KT. So as oscillator having energy E is directly proportional to E raised to minus E upon KT, where K is called Boltzmann constant. K is called Boltzmann constant, and T is called absolute temperature. So oscillator having energy E is proportional to E raised to minus E upon KT. Then generalizing the result, we can write the number of oscillator with energy NE is proportional to E raised to minus NE upon KT. So number of oscillator, that is NN, that is equal to N0 E raised to minus NE upon KT. So say this is equation second. Number of oscillator with energy proportional to E raised to minus NE upon KT. Removing the proportionality sign, we can write number of oscillator NN is equal to constant N0 into E raised to minus NE upon KT. Now suppose that oscillator N0 has energy 0E, then oscillator N1 has energy 1 into E. N2 oscillator has energy 2 times E. N3 oscillator has energy 3 times E. And so on, N number of oscillator having energy N into E. So, N0 is the oscillator having energy 0E. N1 is oscillator having energy 1E. N2 is oscillator having energy 2E. N3 is oscillator having energy 3E. And N oscillator has energy NE. We can write total number of oscillator, that is N, is equal to sum of all these, sum of N0, N1, N2, N3, so on, Nn. So I can write N is equal to N0 plus N1 plus N2 plus N3 plus dot 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 plus Nn. So total number of oscillator is given by N is equal to N0 plus N1 plus N2 plus N3 plus dot 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 plus Nn. See, this is equation 3. Now, to calculate N0, put value of N here 0. So we get N0, put value of N as 0. So N0 is equal to this N0 as it is, E raised to minus value of N is 0, 0 E upon KT, and something divided by 0 divided by KT, that is 0, E raised to 0 is 1, 1 into N0, that is N0. So we get value of N0 as N0. Then to calculate N1, put value of N as 1. So we get N1 is equal to N0 E raised to minus 1 into E, that is 1 E by KT, that is equal to N0 E raised to minus E upon KT. Then to calculate N2, put the value of N as 2. So we get N2 is equal to N0 E raised to minus 2E upon KT. Then N3 is equal to N0, put value of N as 3. So N3 is equal to N0 E raised to minus 3E upon KT. So on, suppose that this is common equation number 4. So we get value of N0, that is N0. N1 is equal to N0 E raised to minus 3 upon KT. N2 is equal to N0 E raised to minus 2E upon KT. N3 is equal to N0 E raised to minus 3E upon KT. Put equation 4 into the equation 3. So we get, that is, N is equal to value of N0, simply N0, plus value of N1, that is N0 E raised to minus 1 E upon KT, that is N0 E raised to minus E upon KT. So N0 E raised to minus E upon KT, plus value of N2, that is N0 E raised to 2E upon KT, N0 E raised to 2 times E upon KT, plus value of N3, that is N0 E raised to minus 3E upon KT, plus dot 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 as it is. So we get the new equation, N is equal to N0 plus N0 E raised to minus 3 upon KT plus N0 E raised to minus 2 E upon KT plus n0 e raised to minus 3e upon kt. So take n0 common from all these, we get n is equal to, n0 is common, so n0 inside bracket, right remaining term, in the first term, here is 1 plus as it is, in second term, that is e raised to minus e upon kt, plus in the third term, e raised to minus 2e upon kt, plus in the fourth term, e raised to minus 3e upon kt. So say this is equation 5. So this is about the Planck's radiation formula about up to the equation 5. So we are going to derive the next derivation from equation 5 in the next lecture. So last equation in the derivation is n is equal to n0 bracket 1 plus e raised to minus e upon kt plus e raised to minus 2e upon kt plus e raised to minus 3e upon kt. So let us stop here.